say the story of Michael. Story. One day, a small baby boy was born. His name is Michael. His parents decided to train him for Olympic gold medal. The game's name was Pullback.
Pullback means
carry bamboo on shoulder and keep the bamboo on ground and jump high as you can. At the age of 17, Michael reached Final Olympic Games. His opponent has jumped 17 feet. If Michael wants to win the gold medal, Michael has to jump 17.5 feet. Michael just closed his eyes and imagined that he had already won the gold medal and his parents are happy. And he learned that and he jumped 17.5 feet and the winner is Michael. But the story doesn't end here. Michael was blind from his birth. Just close your eyes and try to see things. Can you? How Michael had been
practicing
from his determination.
With his determination,
he win the gold medal. The moral of the story is, when you practice a lot, you can achieve it. Thank you. Have a nice day.